I'm Jyoti Jo Manuel, the founder of Special Yoga. So as COVID has created a huge amount of change in the world, we are also looking at a change in how we deliver our trainings, having delivered our first Special Yoga for Special Children training and a few other training programs, where what we've really learned is that less is more. And if we offer too much, there can be a slight overwhelm in terms of the content of the material that we're offering. So we've looked at how we can modify and change to be of the greatest service, both to you as a practitioner and to the children. So we've now got a foundation course, followed by level one, should you want to take level one, and followed by level two, should you want to take level two, and really extend your journey with Special Yoga. But the foundation course is which we will be launching in the next couple of weeks for September, will really give you a very profound base of really accessible tools that will have a very big impact in the lives of the children that you offer them to. And we'll also offer you the ongoing journey that we offer in all our trainings of mentorship, study groups, as well as webinars with me, that will help you to really embed the practices into your own life so that you know how to share them well to really impact the lives of the children. So we're excited, and we hope you will be too by our new way of offering our courses. Keep your eyes open and peeled for the next couple of weeks as we start to launch our but not only the foundation course for Special Yoga for Special Children, but our whole autumn portfolio of courses that will be coming up. And we really look forward to welcoming you to join us on this really beautiful journey. Thank you.